We are very grateful.
I would help you with your people, but I must get to Valley Forge.
Once everyone is safe at the refugee camp north of here, I will join you at Valley Forge to help you to repay your kindness.
No need. But if I see you there, I will be happy for your help.
You may find other camps full of our enslaved people. They are sad reminders of Arnold's terror and devastation. It's very dangerous here. Guards everywhere. They stalk the edges of the camp with dogs. These are very good dogs, Radunagedon. Alert, with sharp eyes. If you get even many yards away from them, they yowl and bring the soldiers.
Thank you. It is not safe here. Go home. You have repaid my kindness.
You will succeed, Radunagedon. Goodbye.
I must speak with Arnold myself.
Yes, sir. I'll arrange a detail to escort you immediately.
I do not need one. You are acting commanding officer in my absence. If anything should go wrong, well, your widow will be provided for. Dismissed!
Yes, sir.
It's not so bad. The bear's in a cage.
Cage doesn't look too strong to me.
Bear in the cage. Look at us. He looks friendly enough.
Friendly until he's hungry.
Even so, our duty ain't as...
What's Harry got to do?
Clean the cage.
General Arnold will have our heads!
Stay sharp, boy.
He's gone greeny purple.
I have waited a long time to end your treachery. You escaped me once, but today you die.
Who are you? What is happening?
You know who I am.
I've never seen you before in my life. Washington's apple. He uses it to control men. You have to believe me. I was not in my right mind.
What you did at West Point was of no one's mind but yours.
West Point? I never set foot in that fort in my life. Please. Washington. He's gone mad. You have to bring him down. He's no more a man, but a monster. Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. But you have to free him.
Free him from where? Where?
Got you.
Enjoy your nap. It's a shame about old Arnold, but I had to laugh at your expression when I hit you. Great big eyes, and then out! Out like a light!
God damn you, Putnam!
You woke up just in time. We'll be arriving in Boston. Town that will soon be mine. Washington will love it. Look, sir, the man who defied you, the man you shot point blank, I give him to you as a little gift. Look, he wears a wolf hat too.
You have gone mad, all of you.
With that, he'll kick out Ben Franklin for sure. Boston will be mine.
It's in the bag. Just like your head!
Oh, yes. You were made for quite a gift.